So this is the new setup with Nicole at middle C with two strings below chrona and C. So the lowest string of the harp is G, gamma, ut. And as in the medieval gamut, you have B flat and B natural. So at the moment the harp is tuned with B flat, which gives you the flat seventh. I'll just retune it to B natural, and then it'll be all naturals. So at this point you can play all your normal repertory in all naturals, or you can transpose G major tunes up to have like a high pitched G. Please let me know what you think. I have no idea.